for being seated. I'm Lieutenant James Carr, commanding officer of Company H, United States Coast Guard. Hey, good looking. Yeah. After the attack on Pearl Harbor, we established beach patrols up and down the coast of California to guard against enemy submarine activities and to look for saboteurs coming ashore. The McCloskey Castle was an observation post of perfectly fit our needs. So the government rented it from the owners, Clarence and Annie Eakins, for the duration.